The future is right now, dog, forget the past. Even though we ended last year as defending champs, and now we get a second chance. We'll make defenders mad with how many TDs Wenzel passed. He's got moves and he's smooth as Teddy Pendergrass. Now we ascended to our nest up on the highest perch, cause we overcame the odds and defied the curse. We got a title earned, so quick buy your fireworks, cause now finally our dynasty is my concern. And when the rubber meets the road, you'll feel your tires burn. But since we're birds of a feather, we just fly to work. We got the whole league underneath our wingspan. This for every big fan who has always stood firm like a kickstand through the Todd Pink stands and the McNabb quick slant. Pick six says, from the vet to the Lincoln, from Andy Reid to Doug, we kept the same heart beating through the greenest blood. And what our team has just done was unfathomable. So by the horns of how we're grabbing the bull, I know our passion is full, so there's no reason to lose. We're going for that repeat like last season's on loop. I see the truth through the eyes of the fans who know in the future we will hold the final prize up again. Damn, we wore that underdog mask as a badge of honor, then just hopped up in the draft and snagged Dallas Goedert. Scoring on our defense, you'd have a better chance playing with both your feet missing in a match of soccer. Like a classic rocker, don't stop believing on this journey, cause there is not a team more deserving. You heard me? Earth's putting work in with Mike Wallace. We might grow with Mike Grow in the right offense. We're gang green, so I know they think we're lawless. Did the right thing, but still got uninvited to the Oval Office. Dog, this is retribution. They was eyes wide shut like Stan Kubrick to our new blueprint. They assuming we colluded with Putin the way we came through with a huge win. They barely know that this for Darren Sproles, Jason Peters, Jordan Hicks, and Chris Maragos. We're all family, bro. Running backs, we got a pair of those. It's all for one and one for all, cause we can share the gold. They throw curves at the birds, but we straight regardless. They butt hurt, so they hate the hardest. They see the gap between us and them and can't erase the margin, but we embrace the target, dog. You wish you played for Carson. Sorry, but I hear mad disrespect. He's better than Eli Manning while standing on half a leg. I know he ain't a vet, but he's better than Alex Smith. Got Dak sending pics of his little Dak via text. You better zip up if you wanna disrupt this tough team who clinks rings once they fist bump. The top dog treated wrong just a little, so we'll be fighting like a bad news kennel Mike Vick pup. Yup, you won't catch up with your slow speed. We got energy for the future, guess we're pro green. Necesito uno mas, we want those rings. It's not just me that believes, it's the whole team. So through this funny rhyme scheme, I hope you hear us coming for 2019, yeah. Cause the top's now the only thing we shoot for. Like Coach Doug said, it's the new norm. Go Eagles, baby.